Okay, so we've got quite a bit left. Could probably get this wrapped up in like maybe like two endings per video, so we can get maybe. Yeah, let's start with this side. Oh god, yeah, we have to do Sound Chase if we want to get to the left ending there. Least I know the speed up this time. Shit.
Game over.
Well, I did good that time. Mostly, anyways. I mean, it's a friggin' first level of these. Okay, I think you have to overlap it before you capture it. Isolados? Or Celadons, I'm sorry. Okay, eyes closed. Missed it. Got it. Left. Right. I think we're good here. I missed it. This sounds good. What the hell? I went to the right. Left? Right? Got it. Okay. This sounds good. Yeah, it was perfect. What sound am I looking for this time? There we go. Oh. This sounds good. Yep. There we go. No, I missed it. It was off to the right. This sounds good. Yep. No, it's left. Right. This sounds good. Yep. Level complete. I think the left one. There we go. This should be Sound Drive or Sound Chase. Sound Chase, yep, I was right. Wow, I suck. Yeah, there's absolutely no visuals this time, so let's try using my eyes. I think I passed it. Yeah, I got it. Oh wow, I didn't. Okay, so the music went weird there, but that's because I think what happened was that I passed it and then I stopped, waited for it to catch up, and there you go. Vesper. Alright. Sounds good. Yep. Wow, I got that one by accident. It was hard to make out what that one was because it was so faint. Yeah, I think I moved out of the way at that one last minute, so that might have been my fault. Sounds like footsteps. Here we go, this sounds really good. Yep. This sounds good. Yep. What am I listening for this time? There we go. Oh, it just went away. It was too late. Man, I can't hear this one. Where is it? Oh, here we are. And now it's gone. swear there was something here. This last one's weird. It's also one of the more fainter sounds, you know, relative to the rest of the instruments playing. Right? This sounds good. And no, it's not. Right. Left. Man, I'm not getting any time to adjust myself for this one. I was... right? Is this good? No, it wasn't. I think I needed to go more right. This one sounds good. Got it! Friggin' finally! Alright, this one's really clear. Yep, sounds good. And there we go, that was the level. I don't think I have another choice this time, I think it's just straight to Soundtrack 3. Or Sound Chase 3, my bad. See if I can get this one too. Okay, violins. Oops. It only honks once, so. Gotta be careful with how fast you're going. If you don't get it that first time, then you're not gonna get another sound to know where you are relative to it. Fuck, went right into that one. Game over. I don't know, I moved left because it sounded like it was right in front of me. Fuck, I thought it must have been like right behind it too. Gotcha. Oh, shit. You unlock levels by doing this. Oh, crap. Okay. That's more incentive to me to complete these endings now. So, you know what? Let's try Sound Drive 3.
Ready? Go.
Whoops. Ran right into that one. Okay, maybe accelerating on this one isn't such a good idea. Fuck, it really sounded like it was on my right.
Ready? Go.
What? That fucking sounded like it was on my left. I swear those things move. I think this was like the same one too.
Ready? Go.
Left. Two at the same time, that's tricky. Oh shit, aha! I beat it! Damn, that was it, okay. New songs and Soundcatcher remix. Oh, I think I get what this is. It's probably doing like that Wireland thing where it's like, it takes all the songs that you've done and then like shuffles them and then you get to play through them, so that's cool. So this is complete, this is complete, this is complete. Let's try Sound Cannon. Let's see. Got it. Left. Left. Right. He's really far away. That was really close. You got me. And I still had like 7 left, and that's a takes a while. And the main issue is they're so far away, and you have to be really precise, and it's hard to with digital controls, and not even being able to distinguish precise, you know, audio location, but whatever. I don't know, Sound Cannon 3, Sound Cannon 3, and I think Sound Slalom were considered some of the hardest. Let's go back and try Sound Slalom again. I'm gonna try to speed up as much as I can. What the fuck? What the hell was that? Clearly looked like I went through it, but I don't know. Also, accelerating isn't gonna do much good. No idea where this one is.
Go.
That really sounded like I was between it. No, I hate this one. And Sound Cannon 3 is just whatever. It's like out of the question. So, let's do go back to Soundcatcher Celadons. By the way, you can't accelerate in these. Because I was trying to right now and it didn't work, and I missed it! That sounded like I was good. Same with this one, sounds like I'm good. Okay, I actually got it though. I think I needed to go left more. I think that one, it was too much to the left. This one sounds perfect. I don't even know where I screwed up that time. Why can't I get this one? I think this was the one I got by luck last time. Sounds good. Okay, I got it that time. Okay, yeah, I was about to say, it sounds good, but it was good. This one also sounded good. What? This sounds good. Fuck. Where was... Okay, I was about to say that sounded perfect. Alright, that was good. That one, okay. I got it before I could finish talking. This one sounds good too. Yep, and levels complete. Remember, that second to last one gave me a bit of trouble in the last play session, or last play session? The last time I tried this level. But now it was the second one this time. Is this Soundcock? No. Got it. Yep, it's Soundcock. I thought it because it sounded like a chicken. Oh my god, we are chasing chickens. Wow, that's weird. Okay. What happens if I... Okay, you get that noise. Oh, that's it. Stage clear. Okay. It's gonna get harder though, I can bet. Probably have to catch more than one of those things. Alright, Nomad. Yes, Mad. I thought so. It sounded like it was a little to the left. Yeah, that one also sounded like it was to the left. I don't even know what was wrong with that one, though. This sounds good. Yep. This sounds good. Had to fidget around a bit for oh no, it was still left. Got it. This one's loud, but it actually makes it easier to make out where it is. This sounds good. Gotcha. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Got a bunch of loud sounds going at once. I think I hear it. This one's really faint. No, it's not there anymore. Got it, and that's the level. Yep, they saved the most subdued noise for last. But I got it. Oh, I'm gonna say shellac. Go to the chicken. Gotcha. Oh shit, there's more than one. Yeah, just as I predicted. Time over. Yeah, I can see the number on the right. There's only two chickens, but once you catch the first one, some guy starts breathing way too heavily on my ear. Okay, that sound just comes in after a certain amount of time. Yeah, this one was terrible. Don't even care anymore. Kind of hard to gauge distance, so I'm always afraid of steering myself off the wrong in the wrong direction. There's only Soundcock too. Okay, I got one chicken. So I guess the game decides to give you a break and say if you pass 30 seconds, just get one of the chickens. Now we have something that sounds more like a musical instrument rather than someone's footsteps. This sounds good. Yep. I don't know what that noise is, but I got it. I think I got this. Nope. Who's there? Listening for footsteps again. Where is it? Okay, I got it. This sounds good. Sounds like another, too much like my alarm clock. Got it. Yeah, that one was more to the left. Sounds good. Got it. Okay, that one was a bit more faint than I thought. Oh wow, that was by accident. But someone's getting mauled in the office. This sounds good. Yep, I got it. That was a lady laughing. Probably laughing at him getting beaten up. Oh, this sounds really good. Yep, and the level's over. And that guy's still getting his ass kicked. Sound cock 3. Time to catch some cocks. There's 3 of them this time. I have no idea where these things are. It's hard because I'm rotating and, you know, and shit. And they're moving in more than one direction, whereas in the other one, you know, they just, for the most part, stayed on one axis. And it was just for me to align myself on the other axis. Okay, right now, because they're all so close together, I can't even make out where one is. I think I got one. Yeah, I think when they cuckoo like that, that means I got them. So yeah, it wasn't that they gave me a break the last time, it was that I caught one and I didn't realize it. Got one. But I have like, what, 4 seconds left? Yeah, pretty much. Going to increase my volume. Now let's go again.
Ready? Go.
That's two. Can only hear them when they're so close and the field is so big. Let's try that again. Got one. Got two by accident. Crap. That stupid huffing fuck makes it hard to hear. Got one. Got two. Almost like this, I wish I had surround sound.
Ready? Go. Ready? Go.
Got you. There's more than one chicken? Gotcha. Whew. Okay, I actually closed my eyes and did that completely blind, and I don't know, it worked a lot better. Alright, you got new songs. Alright, that's... How many endings is that? Yeah, for the most part, the left side, I'm pretty good at. I mean, the left side, yeah, the left side's gold, but now we gotta worry about the right side, which I can't even get past Sound Slalom 2. Let's try that again.
Ready? Go.
Okay, that was too fast. Don't do that. What? What? You gotta give me a break on that one. Also, I wasn't paying attention to the timer, and I think it just automatically went to zero.
Ready?
First, I want to see how many you can miss. It's 10? 20? Yeah, it's like a 15-second penalty. Wait, it went from 19 to 13. Yeah, roughly 15 second penalty. Okay, let's try that again.
Ready? Go. Thank you.
But shit.
Time over.
Yeah, you can't overlap them like at all. So that doesn't count, so it's not as lenient as I thought it was. Come on, are you fucking kidding me? What? Are you fucking bullshit? I hate that. How are you gonna tell me I fucking missed that when I'm like, when I pass it, I'm like right in between them?
Ready?
At least draw a line showing where I missed so it doesn't look stupid. Wow, that doesn't even sound right when I'm in between. Yeah, I was way off that time, but that's because I think I was hearing this one. This sounds good. Oh wow, I barely made that. Oh. And that's the other issue, is that I can't distinguish the fact that there's a second sound. Like, this whole time, it only sounds like one sound source to me, even though there's supposedly two. And they don't even sound like they're going off at the same time.